What I want you to do now, one last drill. We're gonna do this as a little 30-second drill. But I want you guys to go from 90 seconds to 2 minutes to 3 minutes. And this is a forward roll. You see what happens is, instead of it being so choppy when you throw, there's a fluidity like Sugar Ray Leonard. So. What happens is that transfers onto the bag, onto the mitt, onto the power shield, onto your opponent.